News Talk KOL.
Welcome back to News Talk KOL. I'm here with Bruce Foster, who's come to talk to us about the rise in crime.
Yes, thank you, Dave. Well, as you know, the unemployment rate has gone up because of the current recession. So all the middle and lower class workers who no longer have a steady source of income have been forced to find money through other means. And we are now dealing with an all new type of criminal.
Now, Bruce, I've heard rumors of gambling rings and, so I've heard, underground fight clubs popping up in rural areas. Is there any truth behind these rumors?
No, as far as we know, it's just speculation. We haven't received any proof yet.
Thank you, Bruce. News Talk KOL.
Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over loud. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't
get
it.
Lose
his health, lose his health.